challenges where, we're doing the pistol challenge where you can only have a pistol, no submarine guns, and kill people with it. So if you get a submarine gun or anything like that, no, that's illegal. Submarine guns are a pistol, but they don't shoot really quickly, so no. So that's my review of the pistol that I'm doing on the boring video. I actually haven't done the Fortnite video on my channel for I think we're gonna die again. I'm gonna jump off right now. Yes. Just to say, if you click down and play Fortnite but you watch and you played it, and you haven't watched it for a very long time, it looks different because it's actually the Christmas update and we haven't done a video. Well, I'm sorry guys, but I haven't done a Fortnite video because I had to do the Christmas update. But now we've been doing the Fortnite again. I'm going to do a dashboard again. Ha ha ha!